take it back.
You know time crawls on when you're waiting for the song to start, so dance alone to the beat of your heart. Hey, young blood, doesn't it feel like our time is running out? I'm gonna change you like a remix, then I'll raise you like a beat wearing a vintage misery. No, I think it looks a little better on me. I'm gonna change you like a remix, then I'll raise you like a phoenix. Bring home the boys and strap, strap metal the tanks. Get hitch, make your career out of robbing banks. Because the world is just a teller and we are wearing black. That you broke our spirits as a note we pay.
Okay guys, it's Fateful Ball back again just to say that really, all the text that I just put at the beginning, just thank you all so much for enjoying my content and for possibly sharing it around, because I'm pretty sure that's how I mostly got these 100 subscribers. Well, 102 subscribers now, literally two more people just joined. I have no doubt it will continue going up, and I also am pretty certain that by the end of this week, like starting next week, you will be getting more continuations to the What Ifs I've been doing. You will be getting more of everything that all of you guys obviously want to see from me. And it's just nice to know that I'm making all this stuff and you guys are enjoying it. And it feels great, you know? Like, you guys are really enjoying what I do. And that's just really, it warms my heart. And now that I have this subscribe star, you guys can also help fund me so I can do bigger and better projects and probably even get some other ideas I have off the ground and start doing those, because they're going to be really cool and I assure you, you will love all of them. And even if you don't love those videos, I have about two or three more planned that you will absolutely like. Like, I assure you, you will never be bored if you subscribe to my channel. I'm even going to start back to doing those like live action vlogs. Probably gonna start getting into some skits too now that I have a camera. Gonna need to get a cast because I'm not gonna do all the roles on my own. That's just too much confusing, I guess. So that's a look forward to those as well. And also, I would show the subscribe star in the video, but it's honestly still up for like. It's still pencil in. Actually, let me check it. Okay, yeah, it's still up and they're still like going over and reviewing it. But once it's fully reviewed, I will put a link to it in like the description regardless, so you can see it. And once it's fully done, I will make a video saying that it's fully made. This is just showing you that it's in the works and to give you a heads up. And also just really thanks for supporting me, my content, and very soon, all my faithful ballers out there will also be looking at my subscribe star. There'll be tiers, there'll be rewards, I'll be making some stuff. You can come at a Discord, we can talk and maybe help me suggest some ideas. You can even talk to my friends on there that have helped me a lot as like grow as a person and a debater and just be an all-around, more introspective man. And that honestly, if it wasn't for them, I probably wouldn't have gotten. If honestly it wasn't for them, a lot of things wouldn't have happened. But like, because of them, and because they helped me, and because they were just there, it's been fun. And I want to share that with all of you, and I hope all of you want that. And I know all of you, and I hope all of you would want that as well. So now I'm signing off, and thank you for watching, and I hope to see all of you again. And all the people, and all my new brawlers, and all my new brawlers out there, and all of the ones that are just coming, the ones that have been here, thank you, and the ones that are coming, stay faithful, my brawlers, because there is a lot to come. And with that, I am signing off. Peace. Oh, you know, nah, I mean, your brawlers after all, but you know what I mean.